see. Survey. Is anyone home?
This is not a natural quiet. It is as if a curse has befallen this place. Vornir and Ymir. Wonder where they've gone.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steep.
Haken the Jarl! The Jarl needs help!
Where's Jarl?
He has been taken by bandits! Come quickly!
A Jarl taken by bandits?
If you are as brave as you appear, you will come! You will be welcome! This way! It is not far!
We are near!
Go on. They are up ahead.
You know where they are. You lead.
Fine. Follow me.
Norway belongs to the Norse!
This pathetic gamble has cost them their lives.
They threatened to kill me if I did not help.
So to save your life, you let others to their death.
Our village was burned by Kjotve the Cruel. We had to flee to the forest. Those who survived grew mean and desperate. Olaf, one of the men you killed, said we had to fight for our land. But he only wanted to kill for silver.
You picked the wrong fight. I am of Raven Clan, and Kjotve's sworn enemy.
Then we share a common foe, and I was wrong to use you like that.
Your second mistake was choosing me as your prey.
That was not a mistake. You looked like a good fighter. I was hoping you would kill or weaken Olaf so I could escape.
You are young and still foolish, so I'll spit. But cross me again, or harm anyone I cherish, and you will join your friends in Helheimer's foul.
You will never see me again. I will...
It's nothing but bone. When Father first showed me this passage, I was so excited. I won every game of hide and fetch after that. Gems. Precious things. How did Kjotvi's dogs miss this?